Shalom, it's Brother Montezal from Indiana Camp. But to do a quick hit, before I open up, I want to give all praises and glory to Yahweh Bashem Yahushah, double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone, and salutations to all you brothers out there that's pushing this truth and truth and sincerity. All right, right to the point on Esau, on all Esau coming down, not just the remnant. The whole kingdom of Esau, the whole house, all his tribes, they will be taken down and they will be put in slavery. And after the 1,000 years of slavery, they will be done away with, according to the scriptures. But I'm just gonna do one quick verse. This is the book of Obadiah 18. It says, "And the house of Jacob shall be a fire, and the house of Joseph a flame, and the house of Esau for stubble, and they shall kindle in them." So they're going to be burnt away, man. They're going to be done away with, man. They're going to get done away in the destruction that's going to come to Babylon. And then for the ones that get caught, you know, they're going to have to start up the kingdom, man. If you talk about a remnant, yeah, the remnant that's going to be left, those are going to probably be the ones that be the first set of slaves, man. And they're going to reproduce in the kingdom, too, just like how we did, man. They took us and they put us with they paired us with a woman, you know, to have babies. We're going to do the same thing to Esau in the kingdom, man. He said, Slaki, he said, the house of Esau for stubble, the house of Esau going to be burnt up, man. And they shall kindle in them and devour them and shall not, Slaki, and there shall not be any remaining. See, that's the point. There shall be not any remaining of the house of Esau. There's nothing going to be left of the house of Esau. Not one. It says, for the Lord had spoken it. You know? So basically, that was just, you know, the point, you know. All of Edom will be done away with. Not, there will not be just a remnant, man, you know, that's going to get going to captivity. There's not going to be a remnant that's going to be preserved. Okay? And with that, we give all praises and glory to Yahweh Bashem Yahushah. Double honors to the apostles and elders of Great Millstone, and salutations to all you Akim that's pushing this truth and truth and sincerity. Shalom.